Hello. And basically, how? Hey, Nick, could you put the headset down, please? Could you put the headset down? Thank you, buddy. Yeah, Blood Crow's son, guys. Basically, how can you make this a family stream? For myself, I've had it's one of those things. It'll work one of two ways. People will understand when you explain to them, or they won't get it at all. Prime example of not getting it at all. This is Christmas this past year. I'm hanging out with my family for the first time in 2 years because we couldn't make it the year before. Flame Dawn Lord, thank you for the follow. You guys are the best support anyone can ever have. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. The story goes like this. It's Christmas. I'm explaining, to my cousin what I'm doing on Twitch. He knows what Twitch is, and he's working in a rock band, like a punk rock band. And I was like, okay, he's a roofer. He does construction too. And he's like, I need to find that niche where playing music can, become a real life thing for me. Okay. And I explained to him, well, I'm doing Twitch. This is where I would kind of like to work together. Maybe we could get together and do a community event. Like you could jump on my stream and we could talk and talk music with you and see what your group's about and give you a little spotlight with my community. And in turn, you guys could also give me spotlight in your guys' community. Because, hey, games and music, who doesn't like both? I know I do. Well, us young kids,
Battle
us
starts.
young individuals, we're like pushing 30 now. I'm 27. Well, us, 27 and younger, 30 and younger, we get this generation, computers, social media, this stuff. Well, my father, he's pushing 60 years old. My grandparents and the older folks in my family, I basically explained what I'm doing. Oh, you're a full-time college student and your military benefits allow you to not have to work while you go to school, right? Yeah, that's exactly it. They get that. So, what are you going to be doing for money? Well, I'm streaming on Twitch. Immediately, my father lost his temper and continued to yell at me the entire visit that I need to stop playing video games, grow up, and get a real job to support my family. Mind you, I do work. If I absolutely have to support my family, I can work. I can put my hands to the grindstone and get work done. I will make money to support my family one way or another. Now streaming on Twitch, I've realized that this is a big thing. I could do this. However, I need to invest in it, and I totally understand that. My father did not get this at all, as I'm telling you now. He berated me, ridiculed me, explained that I need to make money as a man of the house, and he didn't get it. 2 months later, it's my birthday. It's February. He finally brought my kids' clothes that his friends were giving away, and he was like, "Finally, I was able to bring this to you." And I was in the middle of streaming. I told my community I had to leave for at least 3 hours, until my father left and I'd make up the time, it being a weekend at home. Well, my father saw everything. He saw my computer setup. He saw how interactive I am with my community. He got to see all of this. And I really wish I would have caught the, re like, I wish I would have been recording. This was my beginning days, from December 18th to now. This is like, how I get started. And I was like, "Dad, look at this. I'm raising money for a friggin' charity." I'm sorry, guys, but I was excited. I got to show someone, "Hey, you told me I can't be doing this, and I'm succeeding." Well,
Turret critically damaged.
he stopped ridiculing me, and now he understands that I'm not just sitting here on my butt playing video games to, like 4 or 5 people. That's honestly what he thought. He realizes, oh, you're reaching out to a lot of people, and it's like putting an advertisement in the mail or in the newspaper, stuff like that. Kind of, but it's on a bigger scale is how I see it. And there's so many people, so many charitable people on Twitch that I can't I can't begin to describe it. But some moments, there's an individual who's watching a charity stream and they're like, $10,000. Like, oh, this is no big deal. I'm just one of those individuals who's happened to be gifted with having a lot of money and not a lot to do with it. So here you go. And there's a lot of people like that out there in the world, or people that just want to help. And I see that a lot. My community in itself has been extremely supportive of me, of other individuals, and of the people we seek out every night as a new stream. Next Games Mind, thank you for the follow. But guys, it is your guys' support that helps make everything we do possible. Surfs Up 210, thank you so much for the follow, guys. Thank you. All right, Blood Crow. All right, Blood Crow. You do your thing, man. But I mean, you guys understand, right? Scott Plants and Modern Tool. Like, you understand what I meant by all that, right? Yeah. Main turret critically damaged. Main turret. This is the beginning. This is the beginning. As I watch Co-Carnage, the man is self-made. If you guys know who Co-Carnage is, then you know what I mean by self-made. We got sunk, but that's okay, because this conversation is crazy. And you guys as a community are just insanely supportive of what's going on right now. Like, Co-Carnage explained this. We're in a time where Twitch has no rules. This is a beginning of a huge spotlight. If you can get out here and do this, and you have the money, the know-how, the support, do it. You know, start streaming. If you think this is fun, then do it for the fun in it. If you want to do this professionally, like myself, I'm working at it. New things are happening as we go along. Then go for it. If you do this just for charities or for social events, hey, all power, more power to you guys. Go for it. Because, again, the gaming community is extremely huge. Extremely huge.
Stations.
Yeah. Like, basically, Scott Plants just mentioned, basically, guys, if you haven't noticed, there 7 follows to go. Follow, people, follow. I hear you, Tommy B. Wartoon. I hear you, sir. Those follows are real, guys. Thank you so much for the support. And, guys, these beta keys aren't the only games we can actually do giveaways for. I have quite a lot in the game vault that none of you know about. And I will, obviously, I won't share that information, but the game vault is always stocked and ready for giveaway purposes. What I mean by this is recently we did Life is Strange episode 2. We gave away 2 episodes and 2 full complete series of that game. That was something I've never done in my stream at all, was multiple giveaways in one stream. And I'm at a point where I have the support of friends that are willing to donate to me. But at the same time, the money I save goes directly into the stream. So I go back to supporting you guys, the viewers and followers of the channel, which is amazing. Besides that, Scary Mofo, thank you for the follow. As Scott Plants mentioned, if you guys have been looking around on Twitch recently, you'll realize gaming isn't the only thing out there. You'll see individuals making art, masterpieces of art, media designs that are going on for sale, stuff like that for individuals, and the money goes to good causes, if you haven't noticed lately. Also, the other cool bit, there are people making music, lots of it. There's all sorts of music, and this has just recently happened. I was a little upset maybe like 4 or 5 days ago, because I honestly didn't think this was that big of a deal. And then I was seeing artists who none of us had heard of before, but they had made it in their own right somewhere else. They literally came in and were like, they were partnering with Twitch. And I was like, wait, this guy's only been on here for like 4 hours. Why is this stuff happening right now? And I was a little upset. Like, I'm working so hard to make this look easy, and this guy makes it. Well, I sat back and said, okay, maybe I need to look at this on a bigger picture. I started watching more, and I noticed this has been going on for a little while. So there is music, there is art, there is other media than video games here on Twitch, guys, and it would be definitely the who of you to find probably someone really cool. I know you guys find me. Just for, you know, one, the beta access keys for World of Warships. You guys like World of Warships quite a bit, so you are here, and I understand that. However, you guys also like video games. You know, you don't find a specific streamer. You find a particular game, and then by accident, you find that favorite of streamer you have. And it's like, well, that's pretty awesome. Well, now we have music. Now we have art and media. We have design, and guys, it's here. It is now the modern day Twitch. It's friggin' awesome. I don't have TV, guys. I have Netflix and Hulu, but my viewing is quite literally Twitch. Like, oh, definitely. Wow. I see you, Tasm. I know you're here, sir. Hello, man. Hello. Hello. Oh! But yeah, we got them hits in. We got them in, guys. I'm not that upset. I am terrible. Especially right now. If Tasm is in next drawing, I will wait for another night. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. I hear you, sir. We're gonna go back to support at the port and party on while we get our new ship ready. You called it the boob tube, sir. No one says that anymore but this generation of individuals. That's awesome. So, guys, hey, guys, how are you? How are you guys? I want to know, are you guys having a good time here on this channel? Are you guys having a good time here? British, what is up, man? How are you? Yes, sir, I did. Yes, sir. Mike and Juice, thank you for the follow. Thank you. So much support here today. So much support. Atlantis 2313, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much support. I got the hiccups right now, guys. I am sorry. Thank you so much. Without you guys, this stuff isn't possible. Flying Tortilla, or as I like to call it, Tortillas. Thank you for the support. Thank you so much. You guys don't understand. This is freaking amazing. I didn't expect this at all. Not at all. So, guys, definitely check this channel out when you have the time. Definitely come back, and it's always a good time here. Legionary, he's so happy, it's contagious. Guys, what you don't understand is right now I have the feeling as if I'm doing a charity stream. And what I mean by that is individually, gaming was like, okay, this was my release, my let go, my way of working through the stress of the day. Once I started streaming last fall, this became where I was extremely pumped up. Like, this was a whole new level of gaming for me because I know people are watching, and not only that, but people are asking me questions. I get to respond. We get to have talks about games, hot topics on video games, gaming events. And I love video games. If you haven't noticed, I'm here on Twitch doing this 7 days a week. I love video games. It's gotten to the point where I don't play video games anymore because I know I'm going to be streaming that day. I don't play them offline anymore. Because I get, like, my addiction fix of video games here. Which is putting on a show and some cool quality entertainment for you guys. And each time you guys do something cool for me, as in video games or donations, things of that sort, I get to upgrade the channel. I get to make moves to potentially do bigger things, more entertaining things, like now. Thanks to Scott Plants, we have a game that everybody kind of wants to play. I didn't realize this was that big of a game until like a lot of people were talking about it, and then I got a key. I won a raffle in another streamer's channel and was like, oh my god, this game is a lot of fun. I like War Thunder. I barely play it because I'm too busy playing other things here on Twitch. Like, we were playing Xenoverse. We won. We were gifted that by a great individual named Tarot Master 4. The guy has been around for quite in our hard days where our rig went down. The guy was basically here. And he was like, don't worry about it. Guess what? Here's a gift. I want to see you play this game. And he understood I was in the middle of a game and I wasn't about to drop my hands, you know, on the game I was playing for the show and just say, okay, we're playing this now because you bought it. He understood, okay, we're moving to it. We're trying to beat the game that week so we can move on to your particular game because you donated to us. Why not? And it was a game I was really looking forward to. Turns out I didn't think about it. The guy ended up buying us the DLC. That got loaded, and now we're waiting on the new DLC, which is coming out this next month on the 8th, I think. The new GT DLC comes out for DB Xenoverse. The cool thing about it is My goal was to get all characters and beat the main storyline. That was it. I left the rest of the missions to get Z-Rank on as something to do while we get through the rest of the GT saga. And I'm totally cool with that because I didn't get burnout on the game. Okay, I must have been getting my face wrecked. Holy cow. Hi, GameCan chat. How are you doing and how am I not following you? Slasher97, I don't know how you're not following, but sir, you have found me. You have found me. I am doing great. We are having a lot of fun here on World of Warships, and we are just getting our faces wrecked or tearing it up. We are sinking battleships like it's our job. Slasher97, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. What? Nitrous231, thank you for the follow. My goodness, you guys are extremely supportive. You guys are really ramping it up now for this. Warlock225, thank you for the follow, good sir. Thank you so much. Look at them ships over there. We have a battle going on. Is that it? All right, guys. Get ready. We have another beta key giveaway. So, guys, be ready. You have 10 minutes on the clock. And go, guys. Get those tickets and get them in. You guys have 10 minutes on the clock, and this is for a World of Warships beta key. You can use it as a North American or European server key. So, guys, if you end up having problems and you wanted to go the other way instead, you know, I'm on European servers, but I'm stuck using North American, get a hold of Wargaming Support. They will assist you in transferring it over. Don't worry about the server, guys. Get a hold of support if you are having issues. However, guys, get those tickets in. Even one ticket has a chance to win. New individuals to the stream, if you are not following, click that follow button. It is the only way you can claim your winnings in the raffles. So, guys, click that follow button, show your support, and this is how I get to support you guys. This is how I get to support you, by doing these amazing giveaways. And guys, definitely remember this. It wouldn't be without Mr. Scott Plant's help that we'd have these beta keys today. So guys, give Mr. Scott Plant's a follow if you have the time. Give that man a follow. He doesn't stream often. He streams when he can, but he has had to stop due to his real life work. Yes, Mr. Scott Plants. Mr. Scott Plants planted some beta key giveaway codes into my Twitch messages through Mr. Meathead Militia. As awkward as that all just sounded. Yeah, you grease the wheels, sir. You are the man, sir. You have the spotlight on this channel for the time being. Because without you, this wouldn't have been possible. The success of these follows for these giveaways wouldn't have happened without your support, sir. So I thank you, Scott Plants. I thank you, sir. Now let's go back to support at the port. Let's go back to the support at the port. These guys in TeamSpeak are hilarious. Slasher 97, Night Game Key and chat, have a great time. Slasher, if you have entered, stay here, sir. We have less than 7 minutes, because guys, if you are not here to claim your game, I am not messaging you if you are not here when the raffle ends. because I have to have your support that you are still here in the chat to claim your winnings if you have won. That is the biggest part of this, of these raffle giveaways. You must be here. You must be. Because I'm not handing out free things. We are not we are not subscribed. We are not partnered. You guys must be here. That is the biggest part of all of this support. This giveaway goes to you while you're here. Because I have to confirm that you got that key. However, guys, you have less than 6 minutes, just under 6 minutes. Get those tickets in. Guys, one ticket has a chance to win it all. So even if you only have a chance for one ticket, get them in. Scavenger LPF, thank you for the follow. Oh my goodness, you guys are ridiculously supportive. Ridiculously supportive. I can't believe. What? Elker89, thank you for the follow. Yeah. There is so much support going on. So much in support. Popsicle123, thank you for the follow. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Holy nuggets. Holy nuggets. I can't believe this. So much support. So much support. Again, guys, okay, I understand a lot of you, including me, love giveaways. Here's how it works. You must be a follower of the channel, and at the end of the stream, anyone who enters has a chance. Okay, I gotta go over here. Has a chance to get a free game. Remember to keep saving up those game cartridges. Also, you want to do a giveaway? Do you guys really want to do a giveaway? You're trying to donate something to the channel? Well, check this out. Contact one of the mods or me on the TeamSpeak, and we can get that giveaway started. Or we can save it for a rainy day and use it some more. Think about that, guys. Think about that. The chances to do giveaways for people. I do them a lot for other streamers before I got started. I even do them now. You'll see that streamer who has a favorite game. What? What is going on? I see it. And what is this? Okay. Okay, the first one was Nostalgia Arcade. Get them tickets in, guys. Get them in. Calbrander, what's up, Game Key? How's the stream going? Dude, Calbrander, if you did not notice, it is going great. We are getting our time in on some World of Warships. See, like, you guys have me all flustered. I'm flustered because you guys are giving me so much support. You know, my words are all twisted. Anyway, we're doing very good, Calbrander. I'm glad to see you are here, sir. It is friggin' awesome to see how much support we have. This is an individual who's also a part of the charity streaming team. So guys, give this guy a follow. Check him out. He is a big Dark Souls player. He is a big Dark Souls player. He loves the games. You can catch him usually really late in the evening. What is your normal times, Calbrander? Because I catch you somewhere around midnight and 1 o'clock EST. And you're literally just tearing it up on some Dark Souls, sir. You are just either wrecking or someone is wrecking you. But usually you're winning. the stream is going great, though. To answer the rest of your question, it is going great. So guys, give this man a follow. He is freaking awesome. I love seeing this guy when I have the time to catch his stream. Give him a follow. It is the coolest thing to sit and check him out. But yeah, Mr. Scott Plants, the really cool thing is to catch him, Calbrander, doing his thing. Oh, guys. I didn't realize this. We're on the ice level. I've only been here one other time, and I actually was too busy to play, and it was over because I had queued into a match that had already started. I've never been here, so I don't know what happens on this level. Does anyone know, like, if there's anything different? I hear stuff about the ice breaking, but I don't know if that's small glaciers or these big ones or, you know, these ridiculous ones. Holy cow, I did not know that, Mr. Scott Plants. I'm more likely to take damage due to either the ice or wrecking into the ice and it breaking, and possibly ice being underneath the water that we can't see. So quite literally a real iceberg. Holy cow, guys. Holy cow. So guys, just under a minute left. Get those tickets in, guys. If you've already won once, you cannot win again. However, I highly suggest you to stick around, enjoy the show, and have a good time with the community. Guys, this has been amazing today. This has been friggin' amazing. Bowak, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much for the support. Guys, this is friggin' awesome. Thank you so much. Scott Plants. Thank you, Modern Tool. $50, because why not? Ho ho. Modern Tool, sir. Holy cow. Thank you so much. You did not have to do that. But thank you so much. Wow. How long are you going to stream for tonight? The rude dude with Tude. Guys, all right, the winner is Calbrander. What? 1,000 tickets? Holy crap, dude. And he had a 29.3% chance to win. You guys are hitting the rigged. That is awesome. However, nice, Calbrander. Nice, dude. And Modern Tool, dude, thank you so much for the support. Thank you. Found out he's a vet. What? Thank you, dude. Thank you. So, Calbrander, let us stop ourselves real fast. We are heading straight in. I don't exactly advertise it, but the cool thing is I will be advertising it soon due to the fact that I may be working with a Mr. KSABE11B who works with Operation Supply Drop currently as a partner due to his veteran status, and also he has invited me to take part in something he is newly creating. That is a miracle network for vets. He is trying to get it off the ground and running as a particular foundation. And I wholly support the guy because he came out of nowhere and was like, dude, you've been hosting me all month on and off. I didn't know who you were. And now we're talking. He's reaching out to me as a veteran to another veteran saying, hey, we need veterans to support this foundation. Would you like to take part in it? And I wholeheartedly say yes. So there's no way I'm not going to be advertising that I'm a military veteran. The cool part is all of us vets come from our own cloth. And I can tell you as a individual who has worked for Wounded Warriors, this is probably the coolest thing ever. Okay, Mr. Calbrander, okay. What during... I explain... kids can research any of... Okay, modern tool. Guys, listen to this. Kids can research any of these ships and really understand where they come from. This game is a historical trophy. Guys, these ships are real battleships, warships from across the globe. Yes, they have taken, some of these have taken part in some really devastating wars. Like, there was a lot of action going on at the time for some of these ships. So guys, these are historical ships that some are able to be, you know, you can walk aboard some of these as they're docked and retired. So let me take care of Calbrander's win, and we can get going and continue having fun with you guys and getting this facilitated. Also, since we are ending at 11 p.m. EST today, that is my normal time, I want to suggest this to you guys. We need a game or a streamer. Or Mavin190, thank you for the follow. We need a game or a streamer typed in the chat of who or what we are going to host today. If it is a game, Hat Collection, thank you for the follow. If it is a game, we are going to the lowest viewer count and they must be interesting. Requirements include this. Must have a webcam so we can see their face. We must be able to hear them chatting. So if they're not interesting within 5 minutes, I am leaving and moving to the next individual. That is how this works. If it is a streamer, if they are self-made, then the individual who names them, please let them know that we will show up and be hosting them. If it is a non-made individual, which I hope it is, basically you guys and myself get to look at the next individual. So guys, this was the follower giveaway. We still have the end of stream giveaway to do. So be prepared and stick around. We are not done yet. I see folks are leaving and they didn't realize. This is the end of stream giveaway that's about to happen. So, let us see. Send message. GameKey, will you be giving out more tomorrow? British, I am here 7 days a week. Of course we are going to be doing this tomorrow. I'm only going to be on for 2 hours tomorrow, roughly, based on how much work I have to do. Modern Tool, basically, if you look at the team speak and see Calbrander, he's already decided. Calbrander, you are amazing, sir, for giving your key away to another individual. I applaud you, sir. I applaud you. So, with that, what is that modern tool? You hear him, Calbrander? So guys, get ready. We are getting ready to do the next one. Let's try and survive and get a ship though. We need to get some hits at least. Now you know how I feel, Modern Tool. Oh, well, okay, the match is over. Guys, get ready. Thank you, Mr. Modern Tool. I aspire to be like the big guys. I aspire to be like them, why there are communities. The three individuals I named earlier, Mr. Burke Black, Tangent, which is Tangent Gaming on Twitch, and Co Carnage, their channels have been the most inspiring for me as of last year. I kept saying, what if? Watching and sitting in their communities, watching Twitch for over a year, I got tired of saying what if, because their communities were extremely supportive, and so was Burke Black himself. He said, if you can do it, go for it. If you have the time for it, stop saying what if, do it. And just on a whim, I said, okay. So here we are today, since December 18th. Since December 18th of last year. This is where I'm looking to go. Is basically move up in the community, grow our community, and show Death Witch playing Bloodborne. Is that the game we are going to go check out? Okay, Mr. Death Witch. Snickers, let him know he will be getting looked at soon. Boogie, thank you for the follow, sir. Thank you for the follow. You guys have been amazing. So, oh my goodness. Kujin, thank you for the follow. So much support. You guys are extremely supportive. Another 10 minutes, guys. Get those tickets in if you've already won. Get those tickets in. Get them tickets in. If you've already won, get them in. Calbrander, I do have a surprise for you due to your generosity, and it will be coming in to your Steam account after the stream, sir. So you will have to Twitch message me your Steam account name to make sure that I have it. Yes. Thanks to your generosity, sir. Thanks to your generosity. So guys, get them tickets in. Get them tickets in. Modern Tool, you are nuts for giving me a donation as well. You say this is nuts, and I say you are nuts. But, sir, this is how this channel is. We have really great people, really great community, and you guys in the chat, I really hope you guys come back for more fun, even if we are not playing World of Warships. I hope you guys are having fun. I hope you guys are having a lot of fun, because I know I am. I'm just completely ecstatic. I feel like I'm on cloud nine, like I'm doing a charity. When I do a charity and the chat is this interactive, is this the end of the stream? Green Yeti, yes, because this is the end of stream giveaway. However, we still have the time to hit the followers goal again, which is insane because we're at 58 followers, guys. If we manage to hit 75 before we actually host the individual, because I still gotta give you guys my thank you and my awesome support to you guys. I also have to go over how to raid the individual that we are going to go host. And guys, stick around. The raid is always, for me, the funnest part. Besides interacting with chat, the raid is for me so much fun. Considering we don't have emotes and stuff like that, if you do, I will definitely be giving you guys the message to raid that we'll be using, along with go ahead and spam the emotes with the message in between. I don't care. However, we will be raiding Mr. Death Watch or Death Witch, who is playing a Bloodborne. He streams, Calbrander. Yes, Calbrander does stream. I set the follow link earlier. Go give Calbrander a follow if you haven't done already. He's a big Dark Souls PvP player. He loves that game. I believe currently he was playing Tomb Raider. And he, guys, he needs the help that you guys can give him for Tomb Raider. I watched him and he needs the support. He needs a lot of support. But his show is awesome. Kyle Brenner, you are getting ready to stream. Good on you, bro. It's not going that bad. I know. But watching you was hilarious because you got stuck in the beginning and having to learn the keyboard buttons versus a controller's quick action buttons. Oh, my goodness. Get them tickets in, guys. Get them in. You have just under 6 minutes. Just under 6 minutes. Scott Plants. I was wondering, after we go offline, could I still speak with you as well? Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Like, I still have so many questions, and I know we can't answer them all on stream. It's just not possible with the time we have left. I know that. However, guys, you have just under 5.5 minutes. Just under 5.5 minutes. Get those tickets in. Get them in. Because you guys can join me this whole week. Even though it's only up to a party of three, you guys can join me in playing some World of Warships. So, guys, definitely be looking for me. Feel free to add me. It is the same name as you see in Twitch. That is my name on World of Warships. Let's go back to support at the port. Let's go back to that. You guys can see me. Look at that. Pow. There is my name right there. Feel free to add that. Guys, also remember this. Every minute we are live, you are getting a game cartridge. Every 10 minutes we are offline, you are getting a game cartridge. And those of you new to the stream, if you have not followed, click that follow button. It is the only way you guys can claim your winnings at the end of the raffles. It is the only way. And I highly suggest you guys be here. I highly suggest you guys be here till the end of the raffle in case you have won, because I will not send it to you if you're not here to claim it. If you're not here to claim it, I can't send it to you. So remember that, guys. Remember that. Oh my goodness. Grenchy playing Bloodborne. He has fewer followers. Okay. Grenchy. We will pick up with Grenchy. Guys, you have less than 3 minutes. Get those tickets in. Get them in, guys. How much per ticket? It is literally one game cartridge equals one ticket, guys. So as many game cartridges as you have, up to 2,000 can go into the raffle. 2,000 tickets is the max. So guys, it is just like that. Exclamation ticket, 258. That's 258 game cartridges. A submission of 19. That's 19 game cartridges. You know, 19 tickets, 19 game cartridges. It is a one for one. So, oh my goodness, guys. Get those tickets in. Get them in. You must be a follower of the stream in order to claim your winnings. So, guys, that support is only a click away. It's that simple. So, click that follow button. Enjoy your winnings. Remember, because that's the only way I can give you your winnings is by being a follower of the channel. Oh my goodness. I see you, Mojo Mikey, so don't worry. You are seen. If the alert doesn't go up, don't worry, sir. I already caught you. So, Oh my goodness. So many tickets are in already, guys. However, get them tickets in anyway, because only one can win it. One ticket can even win it, guys. I'm telling you, the lowest odds, like the biggest odds with the lowest percentage, I have won. I have won with less than 1%. That's usually how I've won all of my raffles that I've entered into other streams. I've put in over a few thousand entries into raffles. I've only won about 30 or 40 times. Why? Because so many people. But remember this, guys. One ticket can win it. So get those tickets in. Get them in. Get them tickets in, guys. Get those tickets in. Guys, get those tickets in. We haven't seen a lowest winner tonight. All the biggest seem to be nailing it tonight. I know. However, if you've noticed, the percentage of them winning was like 29%. That means anyone could have won. Mojo Mikey 321, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much, you guys, for the awesome support. The raffle is closing soon. Get them tickets in. Get them in. Mike 800511, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. You guys are extreme supporters this evening. So much support. And the winner of this raffle is Legionary. Only 258 tickets. He had a chance of winning of 25.4%. But let's see, we had a... Mine? Legionary, sir. Congratulations. Who, Modern Tool? Yeah. Oh, okay. All right. Modern Tool, sir. Modern Tool. I can't friggin' believe it. You, sir, have won. Or, not, what am I saying? Modern Tool. It's Legionary. Legionary. I am so sorry. I said Modern Tool because I was sitting there talking to Modern Tool. Oh, my goodness. What am I going to do? Guys, what are you going to do with me? Mutiny? Right? Mutiny? That's it. Down with the captain. Down with him. Thanks for the giveaway, Game Key. Guys, Decker Plus, no problem, guys. This has been the coolest evening. The coolest evening with you. Because this night wouldn't have been possible. However, stick around because I want to rate a streamer. And I hope you guys want to do it as much as I do. I hope you guys want to do it as much as I do. Because I am freaking excited. I am way excited. Also, let us see. Wow. Okay. You guys get to see what I see, which is about to happen right now, and we are going to look at Grunchy. So twitch.tv/Grunchy. I heard he was playing Bloodborne. I've only seen bits and pieces, and it looks friggin' phenomenal. You deserve a raid, you... Oh, oh my goodness. Let's see what he sounds like. So guys, don't say anything yet. Don't say anything. This is his channel. And this is what we're going to say when we get into the channel to raid him. If you have emotes, go ahead and spam them around the message. That is what we will say. So guys, jump into his channel. Jump in. Don't say a word. We're just going to show up.
Ja, dude.
We're just going to show up. He doesn't even know. I'm here, guys. I'm waiting on you, the individuals. I'm waiting on you guys because this community is friggin' amazing. So come on over. Come on over. But shh, we can't say anything. Once I give you guys the signal, I'm basically going to put the message up. All of you will spam that message. All of you will just spam it.
Get some blood.
So, guys, the link is up. The link is up. Go ahead and jump into his channel. He doesn't even know yet. He doesn't know. And we are just going to spam. So, get ready, guys. Get ready. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We are getting ready to do this. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We are getting ready to do this. Come on, guys. Come on. The signal is about to get set. Go, my Game Raiders. Go, my Raiders. Game raid. Game raid. Game raid. Game raid. Go.
We'll try it on these guys.
Oh, are we getting timed out? Oh my goodness. Don't spam. Don't spam. Just game raid the message one time. Oops. We didn't know.
Golf swing? Nope.
Game raid, good fellows. Game raid.
Ooh, what's this? Boom.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, oh my
shit.
Goodness.
Getting raided. Oh my god, what's going on?
What is going on? Yes.
I'm sorry, everyone that's getting timed out. I'm turning Nightbot off. Part.
Guys, go raid. Go raid
what's
him.
Up?
Yes, go raid him.
Game raid, thank you so much. Oh my god. Oh! Yeah, true. Well, hey, whatevs.
How are you this evening, sir?
Computers
how are you?
Bots are welcome in this channel as well.
Watching a streamer.
Oh,
that's
shit.
Watching
oh
a streamer. Good
going
one. Basically, Triple Zero.
Yeah, right.
We just got done with our stream for the evening. However,
oh,
we
dude.
Are doing giveaways, sir, every evening at the end of the stream
actually.
And when we hit our follower goal. So,
vials.
The way this works, you must be a follower to the stream. All of you newcomers, you must be a follower to the stream to accept those raffle giveaway winnings. So remember to click that follow button. Click it. It's only a click away, and it is the greatest support this channel can have. Remember that, guys, because your support allows me to support you in your gaming habit. So, yes, guys, click that follow button. All right, guys. It has been, honestly, the coolest evening ever. I've had so much fun with you guys. And I can't wait to do it again tomorrow. I can't wait. So, guys, this is GameKey signing off. We'll be here 7 days a week. I will update you if anything changes. Definitely watch Twitter. Watch Twitter a lot. So things will be changing, guys. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you so much. I clicked. I see you, Triple Zero. I see you, sir. I see you. I see all of that awesome support. Oh my goodness. So, bye-bye. See you, boss. It is nice seeing you guys. It is so nice seeing you guys. Remember, you know, it's always about having fun and good quality fun. Enjoyment. Remember, guys, we are going to be here 7 days a week. Twitter will say otherwise. So remember to come here, have fun, and thank you so much for supporting the stream. Thank you so much. This game key signing off, and remember to play harder, pass that controller.